$1. Okay, the tank is finished. We're just about, this is just a couple of small things to do, but I won't bother now because I need to buy a few couple of things. Now we're going to concentrate on the porch entrance. So Isabella can play around in fresh air and we don't have to worry. Okay, first of all, I get some measurement and see if I got all the timber to do that. This is the size I want to use, the one there, 3x2. So see what I've got. Hello, you're watching Daddy working? You're watching Daddy working? You like? Keep you busy? Okay. Bye bye. Kill me. Yeah. Have to. This mahogany duck. I don't want clear.
You put varnish.
After. You need to protect. Okay, I just finished putting those vertical holder for the porch entrance and rails, and yes, I put some epoxy behind it because screwing to the Hardiflex is not really 100% efficient. And the other one is here, so after lunch we're gonna cut some pieces to go like that, and then a 2x2 underneath. Anyway, you'll see. And then another 2x2 on the floor. I will show you. That's it, lunch coming up. You can smell really nice now. I'm hungry. That's it. I may have some rice today. Why not? Of course, delicious. She's amazing. And her mom never cooked this. So she loved by herself. And then we have a little nap after that. A bit of white wine. What a life. It is retirement paradise. Even if I work hard on the house, I'm happy. I'm happy. This is like paradise. It is. Okay, today I managed to get those two support here, not only screw but also glue onto the Hardiflex wall. I have to, because you can't really screw anything in those Hardiflex, very hard. So we put some epoxy on the timber and just to hold it together. So tomorrow I will do this side, but in here I've got the floor piece which is not bolted yet, and I got the top here. And then after that we just put some piece of 1.5 inch wide mahogany all along with the correct opening. Oh, we got a visitor here. So that's it for today. We'll see tomorrow. I'm just having a little drink in my veranda. Sorry, porch entrance. Let's have a rest now. I'm just in my porch, have a little cold beer. That's it. My rooster just went past. So we'll continue tomorrow with those things for the porch entrance. So don't go away. Oh, this is what I'm taking every night. Turmeric latte. So 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of pure coconut oil, because that will make the turmeric be absorbed by your body if you do that. and I use a bit of a black pepper and raw pure honey. Every night before going to bed. Since we arrived home, it hasn't stopped raining. Look at this, full. So, is the tank still up there?
Can't see.
Can you see something?
No.
No, you can't see, eh?
Too dark. Put your flush on.
Where's the flush? Okay.
We'll see tomorrow.
That tank is gonna be full tomorrow morning. We're gonna have a look tomorrow, daytime. We're not gonna go out now, it's raining so much. We know rainy season is over, but we know Mindanao always running. Okay, we'll check tomorrow. Check for any leaks or anything. Anyway, it's still there. Let's go to bed. You can hear the rain. I love it. I finished working.
What? You film me?
Yeah, of course I'm filming. Let's go to bed. Good morning. Another day, another dollar. A beautiful day today. Very beautiful. Very sunny. A little bit of a cast, but not much. Temperature always great. Good morning, miss.
I give her vegetables.
Yeah.
You didn't eat your food. Huh? Say good morning, mommy.
Good morning, everybody.
She didn't eat the food.
Good morning, chica. She's happy.
A guy.
Hello, miss.
Yeah.
Hello. 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 Okay, she watched your cartoon. Today we'll continue with the handrails for the porch entrance. Got the lower piece here and the upper one. Are you gonna call somebody? You, what are you doing? Ah, no. My beautiful shirt from Australia, you're gonna destroy it. First thing in the morning, I have a green tea. Green tea is very good for you with honey, pure honey. Well, I hope. A little touch of milk. And black cacao, 100% cacao, which is very good for you. So first thing in the morning, after my extra virgin olive oil, this is what I'm taking. I already had my extra virgin olive oil. 1 tablespoon with 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. 1 tablespoon of warm water so you can mix the honey in it as well. I can drink easily. Gonna have breakfast soon. Okay, this is what we're going to use for the handrails. Instead of a 2x2, I'm using those one. They're mahogany. So let's cut them off. I need at least two for now, just to put the main part of the handrails on position. Let's do that. Two pieces of timber. I got 90 here, which Jam is holding. And I got 95.
No, that's too high.
I think it's too high, huh? 90 is okay. Okay, we're gonna make 90 centimeter plus whatever. It doesn't go here, yeah, it goes like this after. So 90 is okay, huh? I think so, because it's a small porch and this will look too high. It's no need. So it's this much, hold it. This high. I think it's okay. Yeah? You happy with that? Okay, let's do that. Maybe 30 to go. So I need to buy some more of these. I should go back to the Pollock on the weekend. So I'll go as far as I can. Plenty of work still. Some activities in Robert's land. Robert and Elvie. They're digging the septic tank at the moment at the back up there. I don't know if you see it. Right on the left side. Behind the chicken pen. But I'm too busy to go out there and film. So I will still give you some update from time to time, like this. Now let's put this baby here. Shut. Piss me off, this one. Yeah, Jan thought that this should go on the outside. Yeah, I think she's right. So that's what I did. Okay, there's 18 more of those I need. So I don't have that. Probably have to go and buy them sometime. Okay, it's taking shape, but I'm not sure this is the timber I'm going to use, this mahogany here. I got a bundle under the house and it's all very bad condition with box and thing. So we'll need to work out something different. It's pretty strong. What Chica doing? Chica naughty? Chica naughty, my love? Bella just wake up. And Chica bother her. Are you teasing?
Okay, no, stop.
Bella?
Chica, come here, mommy. Come here, mommy. Look, Chica. Look, Chica.
Gorgeous. She's so cute. Night time, dinner, always simple thing, just a pizza. Nothing fancy. Getting dark. Baby, just wake up. The little one. Watch your favorite cartoons. Chica was very active before, now she's quiet. She looked like a small lion. And this thing. I was thinking putting bamboo, but no, it's not strong enough. I need to buy new. Thank you for watching this video. Until the next video, take care, God bless. Bye bye.